would you like for dinner tomorrow night? You always want chicken, but I can't give it to you. What would you like for tomorrow?
Chicken.
But you can't have it. You don't have enough teeth to chew it.
I do too. I have three teeth.
Three teeth aren't enough. One on the bottom and two on the top. Wait a minute. That's not how it works. You have a half of one over here, a half of one over here, and one over here. How in the world are you ever going to chew chicken like that? Who are you?
I'm the Enchanting Wizard of Rhythm.
Why did you come here?
I came here to tell you about the rhythms of the universe.
Would you please tell me about them?
When rhythms fall through a cosmic forest, they explode into colorful raindrops of time. Like metallic butterflies, they flap their wings and embrace rhythms of hope. Hoping that all, even wishing that all, would remain free. Free like rhythms of water bathing within rhythms of light, and eventually evolving into a rainbow of life. With colors of orange, yellow, and green, they reflect all rhythms of dreams and start simple rhythms of truth that make babies cry for you. And rhythms of sound blend with rhythms of space, which create rhythms of joy and rhythms of sorrow that become one in your year of tomorrow. Tomorrow is when rhythms of voices are singing of freedom, as if pouring into the universe all the rhythms of being. As higher levels of consciousness demand rhythms of peacefulness. And rhythms of peace are rhythms speaking softly of love, with tempos rising and falling like spiritual blood that ignites into shining stars, then explodes into rhythms of giant gongs, which give the rhythms of birth from her universal womb. Our master musicians beat rhythms of joy, and galaxies dance to the rhythm of a newborn boy, whose heart is in tempo with the rhythms of the universe.
To school yesterday, play school, and when you came home, you came home.